It isn't Saucy Jack. Just a little too late, as usual.
Armstrong. Impressive little toy you've got there. But your plan ends here.
Idiot. You're not ending our plan. You're expanding it. Kick the internet lately.
Ryder, Air Force One is turning back to the States.
What? How'd they know?
Someone posted photos of what's happening on the base. The whole world is up in arms.
Show me. How did they? A story leaked early. Then Marshall's plan is ruined.
The hell it is. Look what they're saying. The story just went live, and already they're calling for blood.
But the president was saved.
And yet American blood was spilled.
By Americans. Besides, a few dozen soldiers is tragic, but nothing to start a major war over.
That's just a spark, son. The excuse we've been waiting for. America's wanted this war for years. The Patriots, they knew war was good for the economy. 4 years later, their legacy lingers on.
The memes.
They left us their great isms. Nationalism. Unilateralism. Materialism. Welcome maxims for those with no faith, without guiding principles of their own. Give yourself up to the whole. No need to better yourself. You're American. You're number one. Then the only value left is dollar value. The economy. So we'll do whatever it takes to keep it humming along. Even war. Especially war.
Bullshit!
The Patriots planted the seed. We don't need them around to filter and foster their memes any longer. We're spreading them just fine ourselves. Every American man, woman, and child. We're all sons of the Patriots now! We just need something to jumpstart the economy out of this funk. This recession has been stuck in since the fall of S.O.P.
And the military costs? Wasting billions is going to help the economy?
BMCs, arms manufacturers, job creators, Jack. All those workers spending money, paying taxes. Trust me, a little war can work wonders.
So grease the gears with some innocent blood, is that it?
Oh, relax, Jack. It's a war on terror. We're not out to kill civilians. Extremists, lawless gangs, madmen. Of course, that would have to include you. Wouldn't want any eyewitness reports complicating the message!
You're not with America. You're on TV. Oh, no.